Hi everyone, welcome back to this channel. This is DIY with Regina Manka. So guys, my large bathroom mirror needed an upgrade and I decided to decorate it using kitchen / bathroom mirror tiles. So this is what inspired me to recreate my mirror. I saw it on Instagram and here is how mine looks like. I'll be using these two types of tiles. The first one is 1 by 1 inch and the other one is 1 by 12 inches. You can get them from Amazon D-flat stores or from their website. Link will be in the description box. Also guys, if you make your order, kindly leave my name in your cart. This is how you do it. So go to their Instagram page, click the link in their bio. Here you'll find different mirror tile designs. Keep scrolling and then select the tiles you need, add it in your cart. Before you check out, click view cart. In here, there's a note box. It says add special instruction for your order. So you'll go ahead and write my name, Regina.